And I just would like to share with you a quilt that my mom made. Mary Doe is her name. And it is a tribute to President Barack Obama. It has kind of a chronicle of his campaign and election into being our president. And she made it as a representation of the honor and the patriotism of our flag at the top and how Barack Obama fits into it. And we call it Our History, His Story, Making History. So I invite your classes as you leave to come by and see that as he progressed into becoming our 44th President of the United States.